Well, hello, Lainey. How are you doing?
Well, good afternoon, Mr. Ewing. How are you?
I'm doing just fine.
Thank you for asking. I need to see Vaughn Leland real quick.
I am terribly sorry, Mr. Ewing. Mr. Leland is getting ready to leave for the day.
But I see him right there, and I need to talk to him, like, immediately.
Go tell him.
Yes, sir.
Go tell.
Yes, sir. I normally would do that. I am terribly sorry, but he is getting ready to leave.
No more excuses. I need to see Vaughn right now.
He's getting ready to volunteer.
All right, this is volunteering. I've heard all about this volunteering all day long. This is not about Ewing Oil. This is about the ranch. And if we upset Mama and Daddy, we're going to have major problems. You're going to have a lot of problems, too, if you don't get Vaughn. Let me in that office right now.
Yes, sir. I understand.
I don't think you understand.
I'm going in there right now.
Sir, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Vaughn, I need to speak with you immediately.
Governor, let me call you right back.
How are you doing today, Vaughn?
What brings you here, JR?
I'd like to see that you got my Christmas gift that I gave you.
I do.
I look good in gold. I need to talk to you about a problem down at the ranch right now.
JR.
Lainey's out there telling me that you got to leave and you don't have time for old JR Ewing to talk to you about something really fast.
Not today. Today is an important day. It's a day of giving and volunteering. Well, I'm going to go volunteer my personal service and also my...
That's what I'm here to talk about.
No, JR, I understand you're from Texas. You think everything's better in Texas, but we are in Norman.
Right.
And it's not your way, it's United way.
Right.
And I suggest that you take your time and your services and your funds and give them towards a good cause.
Would you like to ride some Girl Scout cards?
Oh, no. Lucy, go on. I'll deal with you later.
I'll deal with you later.
Y'all need to move on out. Just go on. Get. Now get. Get out of here. Go.
I am so sorry. Uncle JR, he's horrible. He's so harsh. Lucy, I'm so sorry. So sorry.
For heaven's sake, JR, it is Girl Scouts. I am done with you. Done.
We've been having a lot of fun making these videos, but whenever the wigs come off and the props get thrown out, the important thing is supporting United Way and its 26 partner agencies. That's what makes Norman so great. Thank you, Norman.